Hello, everyone. After destroying the Universal Constructor and doing all that other stuff, it's time to go talk to Tracer Dong again. Hey, buddy, what's up? I still swear there's a face on the back of your suit. Kind of looks like a gas mask. Doesn't it? That's a little filter thing right there, that circular thing. I'm not gonna let you out, Tracer. You're trapped. You're gonna be forced to talk to me.
Don't know if I care for your sense of humor.
Humor?
The Illuminati stuff. I was risking my life in there.
No joke, Mr. Ditton. They're quite real. Though not as powerful as they were at the beginning of the century. I know a few of the former leaders.
Like Stanton Dowd?
Yes. Plus Beth Duclair, Morgan Everett. Most of them in Paris, I understand.
What do they have to do with Majestic 12?
A question for Dowd. I will contact him in New York. Hopefully he will agree to meet you.
What about a hacker named Daedalus?
A valuable informant. He sent me one of the codes I needed to find that super freighter.
A super freighter? That's enough virus to infect a continent.
Your pilot is landing in the courtyard. Find out and see if he knows where the ship is going or how we can stop it. In any case, it is time you left Hong Kong. There is word of a UNATCO agent searching for you here. A German, they say. Augmented.
Tell your people not to tangle with him. I'll deal with him myself.
Ooh, I think I'm gonna have a boss fight with... What the hell's his name? Gunther Herman, I think? Yeah, sounds like I'm gonna have an encounter with him probably at the helicopter, is my guess. I've also taken the liberty of cleaning out an assload of saves. I'm not sure how many there were, but probably over a gig worth, I'm guessing. They range from about, maybe 5 megabytes to 20. Also, I've got an idea for my skill points, by the way. That's something I was looking at, I think, near the end of the last episode, or at some point during the last session. I was considering where I wanted to spend my points, and I think I was leaning towards computer? Yes. I may still do that. I don't think I'm going to spend it on lockpicking. I'm definitely not going to spend it on electronics. Yeah, I might do computer. But I also might do low-tech, depending on something that I'll see at some point. Not quite yet, though. I need to test something out, and I'm not in the right situation to test it out yet. I'm on the lookout for Mr. Gunther. You know, I might have to use this to defend myself, because if this boss fight is anything like the last one, I'm probably gonna have to kill him. What can I say? Incense gives me a headache. And I'm not joking, it actually does. I fucking hate incense. Ugh. It's disgusting. Like, you know when you're walking in a supermarket? And you're walking down the aisle that has all the detergents and stuff like that? It's just full of, like, soap and detergents and bleach and stuff in the aisle. And you're walking down it and it's like a fucking chemical factory of smells. It's just like... That's basically what it's like to have incense burning nearby. For me. Some strong-ass wine. I'll take it. Oh, pff. These were gifts for quests. I thought maybe it was super special wine, but apparently I can just pick it up in the environment. So much for that. Well, I better get shit-faced before I face
Max Chan and Gordon Quick are celebrating at the Lucky Money. You are invited for drinks.
No shit! You mean drinks like this one? Did you mean this kind of a drink?
Hurry, we are afraid the police will follow you here.
Oh my god, this sword is amazing. Let me guess. Gunther? 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 Something's gonna happen. I mean, if it doesn't happen right here, then he's gonna, like, what, shoot down the helicopter or something? Come on.
Tong fill me in. So we have to dig up Stanton Dowd?
Yeah, you know him?
I heard a few things. I think Harley Philbin knows how to contact him. I always thought Philbin was pulling my leg about the Illuminati, though.
I guess we'll find out when we get to New York. Let's not waste any time.
Oh my god, that pigeon just came so close to death it doesn't even know. Guess I'm not fighting Gunther. Gunther.
We think Philbin is in the area. Tong will tell you more.
Oh, am I back here? Yeah.
No time to waste. You need to get to the Underworld Tavern and make contact with Harley Philbin. He is one of Doubt's aides, and he will set up the meeting. Follow his instructions.
Alright, well, I'm obviously gonna face Gunther very soon. Also, I just realized I forgot to heal myself. Yeah, there's a med bot back there. Damn it. I'm not doing too good, and I don't have any med packs either. Okay, well, it seems pretty clear of any enemies. I see one. You might think, by the way, that this is physically impossible and I would fall off, but you would be wrong. Nope. I'm just very good at leaning. Just one enemy. Okay. I got this. You know what? I'm safe up here. I don't think there's any alarm to press. Why don't I test out the accuracy of this trick dart? As the shortened name in the hotbar says, TRQ. Make sure it's on tranquilizer. I think I hit him. I love the music, it's so good. I think he just tried to shoot straight up. That, or he's lost his cool so much that he just shot into the wall. Anyway, all is well. Whoa, was that combat? Sounds like combat music. Oh shit, that is another trooper, and I think they just saw the body. Hit him right in the foot. Or the back of the leg or something. Some other comical spot. I wonder, if you got hit with a tranquilizer dart in, like, your foot or your toe or something, would that even work? I mean, would that really work? It needs to get, like, into your circulatory system, right? Would that be very effective if it went into the foot? I really don't know. Okay, how we looking? Anybody else want to show up? Ooh, there are many more. I might just peek over. It's not like they're gonna hit me from up here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, if there's three, they might. Also, I think I just heard thunder in the real world. Yep, that is RL Thunder. So if the power goes out and everything explodes and my house goes on fire, that's what happened. Might as well use these damn trank darts for something. I'm probably clearing out an area that I'm never gonna go to. Alright, one more. The action music is kinda just comical at this point. Okay, let's go. I'm not too worried about that. The robot might be a problem, though.
Incorrect inform. Attach.
Whoa. Oh, shit. That does not look like it's clear. Thank God I remembered I have a cloak. But I'm gonna need more power. Oh shit, robot. Whoa, whoa, why do I hear combat music?
There's one.
No, no, no. Okay, I'm good. You're still here?
Hi, Sandra. Too bad about the hotel. I guess you and Atco shot it up pretty bad.
No use worrying about it now. Are you all right? I heard UNATCO was after you.
They aren't the only ones.
You should stay out of Hell's Kitchen. People have been looking for you.
Yeah.
This one guy, he came to the hotel and said he was your cousin.
What did he look like?
Just an average guy, but I think he was an undercover cop.
I was just imagining GTA 4. My cousin. I really do want to get drunk. I'll replace that. Alright. Soldier. Unlike the others, you don't want to kill me. Hold on. Let's change that. Damn it, wrong thing. There we go.
You out here because of martial law? I didn't know they were using Marines.
Nah, Yanako likes to work alone. Just came out to look up a girl I used to know. That girl at the table over there, Sandra Renton. FEMA gave me a pass for the curfew.
What's FEMA doing handing out travel papers?
They took over the advanced submarine base where I work. I don't like being pushed off duty, but I guess a little R&R never hurt anyone.
They brought in their own staff?
Most of us were moved out of the main submarine hangar last night. FEMA set up a perimeter. We'd sure like to know what's going on in there.
I'm sure FEMA has a good reason for the tight security. What, am I going to suddenly start supporting FEMA? Well, obviously they do have a good reason for the tight security. That good reason, of course, being the pursuit of evil and villainous deeds. I would too. Maybe I'll check it out for you.
I would too. Maybe I'll check it out for you.
You a cop?
Used to be.
I'll say it straight. I'm a patriot. I don't like to see one of our top secret bases commandeered, especially when the only people allowed inside are these Asian mafia types. You think you can do something about it? I can have my buddies at the front gate let you slip by. My name's Vinny. Tell them you know me.
Thanks. I'll see what I can find out.
Excellent.
What do you want? Prices have tripled to 30 because of martial law.
Fuck that.
Heard the name Stanton Dowd.
What do you want with Dowd?
A private matter. Know where I can find him.
I'm gonna say this once. That German mech from UNATCO already came by looking for you. You got money to spend? Fine. This curfew's killing me, but leave me out of your business. That guy's oiled up and ready for a fight.
Gunther.
Do you want something or not?
No, I'm good.
Never mind.
Also, I just realized, with Gunther, and anyone else with heavy mechanical augmentations, you could say something that would normally have, you could say, for example, that he's oiled up and ready to fight, and it has a very different connotation than it normally would. Literally, like, I sprayed WD-40 in my joints is what it could mean. Like, I'm lubed up and I'm ready to go. I'm ready to pound some dudes in the head with my fists.
UNATCO's put a price on your head. What are you doing in the city? I didn't expect the kitchen to be under martial law. People know the government has a vaccine. Riots everywhere. You still on the dole at UNATCO? I never mention. I've been working for the NSF all along, and the Illuminati. I'm on your side. Right, the Illuminati. I need to find one of their leaders, Stanton Dowd. A load of plague virus is on its way to New York.
Virus? You mean the Great Death? What's Dowd got to do with it?
The same corporation that makes Ambrosia also manufactures the virus. Quite convenient. The virus came over in a super freighter previously owned by Dowd.
Yeah, most of Majestic 12 is just hand-me-downs from the Illuminati. Huh. We knew about Ambrosia, but the virus? That's news. They're infecting people on purpose, huh?
I was hoping Dowd could tell me where the freighter would unload.
I'll contact him. Go to the burn-up storefront of Osgood & Sons, over where the tunnels connect to the warehouse district. You know, where the NSF had the generator. I'll try to get him to meet you there.
Osgood & Sons.
Yeah. And JC, be careful who you mention the Illuminati to. Like Joe Green. He's a spy for UNATCO.
The reporter? Are you sure?
Here's the proof. Hey, kill Green and you'll be doing all of us a favor. I saw him hanging around the free clinic.
I'm not an assassin, but I wouldn't mind tranking him and taking a look at what's in his pockets. Maybe he's got some info on him or something. Also, oh my god, seizure wall. You know, you might not even be able to see what's going on. No, you can kind of see it. I'm looking at the recording. The recording looks very different from what I see on my screen for two reasons. One, the actual FPS in-game that I'm seeing is 60 plus FPS, but what's actually being recorded is 30 FPS. Plus, I don't have V-Sync, whereas whatever the recording's getting is basically V-Synced. But no, you can still kind of see the flashing. It just looks way worse to me. Osgood & Sons. Osgood & Sons.
God damn.
Oh, that's right. People freak out when... Oh, God, don't shoot me! Seriously? That ever happened before? Well, you have really bad aim. I'm just gonna go. Bye. Get away from me. Whoa, why is there shooting outside? Okay, I'm gonna hang here for a second. What's going on out there? Osgood & Sons. I vaguely remember where that was. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, my camo isn't gonna protect me from the robot. Holy shit! Did the robot just shoot its own soldiers, or what? What is going on? UNATCO troop, what the hell? What just happened? Who's that over there? It's a friendly. Friendly, don't shoot! I'm a new spawn in Cherno.
Uh-huh, what's up?
Oh, okay. Anyway. Where was it? Sword is really fun. Is it over here to the right? Maybe. Oh shit. Not sure if these things can actually hear. Let's test it. I don't think they can. Oh, shit. There's a friendly guy running. Was this it? Wait a minute, was this it? This might have actually been it. It appears to be missing? Am I crazy, or did the building, like, blow up? What happened, dear? Yeah, yeah, I was good in Sons. What the freaking hell happened to it? This isn't how I remember it. Did they not pay their bills and somebody repossessed the foundation? And the walls? Okay, I don't actually remember what I'm doing here. What am I doing? Meet Stanton Dowd? At the storefront. Oh, that must be the guy that just ran off. Get back here, you crazy fuck. God, where'd he go? They're gonna be able to shoot me if I shoot them. Where'd you go? The fuck? Alright, I'm just gonna deal with this problem right now. Try and catch me before you go down, buddy. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, making that popcorn popping noise. Not very scary. You'd have to try harder than that. Okay. Unless it was you.
Lost or something?
Actually, yeah. Well, not really. I mean, I'm where I'm supposed to be. I just don't know where the fuck Stanton Dowd is. Oh, shit. I think they heard the shooting. I'm gonna take both of them down. I hope they can't shoot me from up there.
Lock and load.
I think one of them just shot the other guy. Okay, another pile of bodies. I'm getting pretty good at this. Okay, so Stanton Dowd. Oh, Stanty! Do I have to, like, stand here? Let me look at the conversation. Go to the burnt-up storefront. Uh-huh. I'll try to get him to meet you there. Okay, right. Here's the burnt up storefront. Oh, what the fuck? All right. Weirdo. You couldn't have, when you saw me and heard me like running around and shooting darts at UNATCO troops, you couldn't have said something like, psst, hey, JC, over here. Where are you going? What the fuck? He's not shooting at me. He's friendly. He's shooting at him. What the f- Dude. No. The fuck's wrong with you? No. Bad thug. It's gonna ruin my contact.
I agreed to see you because we have a mutual enemy.
Why a vacant building? I thought the Illuminati were bankers, politicians, Council on Foreign Relations types.
We always stayed in the background, even when that was true.
You all right?
Caught this damn plague myself. Anyway, we never had troops like Majestic 12 or freighters full of bioweapons if what you say is accurate.
It's accurate. I just don't know where the freighter would dock.
They'll want to hide it. The only facility big enough on the East Coast is the advanced submarine facility at the Brooklyn Naval Shipyards.
Of course. That's why FEMA took it over.
They're probably storing the virus in the ship's diesel tanks. The only way to make sure... The only way to make sure it's destroyed will be to scuttle the ship.
Scuttle a super freighter?
It can be done, if you know where to place the charges. Smugglers should have explosives that will work.
I already have some explosives.
I'd pick up some more while I have the chance. But if you think you're equipped, then find your pilot and get going.
You sure you're all right?
I'm hanging in there. If you come across some ambrosia on that ship, however...
Don't worry. I'll get you some medicine.
I'll give you a blueprint of the ship. The X's mark the 5 tri-hull wells. Crack those up. Reverse the bilge pumps, and the ship will split open like a banana.
Alright, he said I've already got some, so I'm assuming he's talking about the lambs. And he said there's 5 things to blow up, so I'm assuming I need 5. So, question is, where's Smuggler?
MJ-12 troops converging on your position, JC. I'll land the copter on the roof of the ton. Get out of there.
Shit, that's not good. Oh god. Fuck.
God!
Ow. That wasn't so bad. Okay, where's Smuggler? He was... I'm assuming that they're not gonna leave me in a situation where I go to do the quest and it turns out I can't find enough explosive charges and I need to, like, revert a couple hours previous, right? So I'm assuming I'd be fine. Ooh, did somebody just hear me, or what? What's going on? Oh, Jesus, what the fuck did I just see? I think I just saw, like, 10 UNATCO troops in a conga line. I kinda wanna see that again.
Watch it.
Oh my god!
Watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
Oh my god! I hope the bartender in here isn't still mad at me, because I think I'm gonna go out the front door. I've never seen so many UNATCO troops in the same place. Hey! Hey! Hello? Where'd she go? Oh, she's not still mad at me, like, over here where she chased me, is she? Oh, she is over here, but she's cool with me now.
What do you want?
Never.
Ooh, I should read these. Totally forgot about these. Declaration of martial law. That's not good. Oh, JC Denton is now in the most wanted. Also known as Ed. New cremation center. All bodies are to be cremated immediately upon expiration. That's actually a very good policy. Don't want to spread the plague. Following services suspended: public schools, municipal buses, garbage service, road maintenance. John F. Kennedy Airport has been canceled. I mean, shut down, not canceled. It's not a TV show. Wow.
Gotcha. Hold, put him on there.
Oh, god damn it. Fuck. You know what? Fuck the explosives. Fuck the explosives. I have 10 hit points on my torso, which I assume means my torso is now composed of a couple of strands of meat hanging from my bones. Oh, Jesus, what the... Thank you. Teleporting me to a place when the door's open and he's shooting at me immediately. Alright. It's cloak time. Can I activate my cloak and then go through and it'll still be activated? We're about to find out. Is it activated? Yes. Yes, it is. What the fuck? How can you see me? Get out of my way, asshole.
Watch it. He hasn't gone far. Let's finish him off.
Oh, God. One stray bullet in my chest, or what is it, my leg? And I'm dead. Come on, come on. Oh, no, apparently my leg is actually broken. Don't hit my chest, don't hit my chest! How's my chest? My leg's completely dead and I have 2 hit points on my chest. Okay. Can we get out of here, Jock?
Let's go. I'm ready.
Brooklyn Naval Shipyards. Submarine Warfare Division.
I've dropped you in an abandoned lot next to the base. There should be an old grate on the wall that you can gain entry through. I've got to get out of here before the sentries get suspicious.
I wish there was a recharge station for health and/or energy, but I don't think I'm going to find one. Not anywhere near. Let's try that again. That was actually kind of fun. Ooh. Hacksaw ring. Well, not really. I like it. Let's see if this works again. Push me. Oh, it didn't work. Can I get it to push me inside? Eh, oh well. Okay, so the guy inside was apparently green. Which is a bit strange. Apparently he's cool with me. Excuse me. Oh, that guy's green too. Excuse me, I'm just gonna reach in through the window here and read your newspaper, don't mind me. Search for terrorist leader intensifies. UNATCO is working closely with FEMA and other international security agencies around the world to apprehend Ed, a terrorist with ties to a number of groups, including the NSF, Silhouette, and organized crime.
He must be Din.
Who's asking?
Our buddy Vinny said to expect. Think you can find out what's going on in there? Go for it.
Is FEMA really running the show?
FEMA and the Chinese? I don't like the smell of it one bit.
Me either.
His key will open the main gate. The guard just inside the main building entrance will let you pass, but don't expect any hospitality from the FEMA people.
I'm surprised he still was so nice to me, given how creepy I was, staring in through the window. But thank you, I'm glad I talked to that guy. That's super helpful. Where was I? Oh yes. We believe him to be responsible for organizing and leading the attack on Liberty Island and the deaths of a number of UNATCO agents. What a load of bullshit. I haven't killed a single person aside from... Anna? I can never remember her name exactly. Anne Navarra, something like that. The Highlander woman. Who then promptly exploded after I said that. Mm-hmm, said Bolton Simons, a piece of shit, of course. The necessity of instituting... martial law in New York, unheard of in the history of America, is directly attributable to criminal elements operating under his orders. Oh, great! Right, he's blaming me. There's martial order because of... Ed. J.C. Denton, what a piece of shit. Mm-hmm. He went on to say that evidence recovered from the recent bombing of the VersaLife building in Hong Kong demonstrates Ed's involvement beyond a shadow of a doubt, and points towards an organized, systematic campaign of terror designed to extort freedom for politically dangerous ideologies through any means necessary. Authorities are also seeking any information on the whereabouts of Alex Jacobson or Brian Jock Flanagan, key figures in the terrorist organization. Uh-oh. My friends are in trouble too. Not surprisingly. Oh. Why is that door even locked if this one's open? Hi. Hi. Hi.
You came in on the chopper? You must be with the DC people.
Damn it, the beds are made of concrete. Everybody inside of here is bad. Yeah, I'm really running out of these things. Those charge cells, not good. I don't want to see where this goes. I'm assuming it just takes me inside, though. Which, since I have access to the gate, is kind of pointless. Okay, so I can either take the Tunnel of Death or walk in through the front gate. I know which one I prefer. Alright, need ammo. So I'm trying to go to the big building, which is... what? This? That? I don't know. I suppose I'll just go everywhere. What do I not need in it? What do I not need quickly? This. Submarine Warfare Division doesn't tell me what's actually inside of the building exactly. Nothing.
Haven't seen you in a week. Where you been?
Workers camp. Messed up my hand while I was working on the sewer shutoff grate. Damn thing came down and nearly took off my whole arm.
Sewer shutoff grate? Might be useful for something. Not sure what. Oh, shit.
Hey, who's there?
Okay, general warehouse, okay. Check out this building. Ooh, ammunition storage. Find a way into there. Could break the glass, but I don't think I could actually jump in there. Nonetheless. Jesus Christ, that was loud. Hope no one sees a fool trying to jump into a window and failing. Look like a bit of an ass. Nah, I need something to stand on. Is there a box anywhere? Actually, who cares? I'll just go in through here. God, it's so dark. Fuck. Get out of my way, you stupid chair. Sure hope that guy doesn't walk in. multiple passwords. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. No. Okay, I can't sit there and read that when I have somebody that's going to be walking in here. That's what I wanted to test out. As somebody pointed out, and I completely failed to actually even consider, is that this thing can be used to break open doors. As you just saw. Ooh, there's the security thing. There's a guy to consider. He's gonna come back at some point. It's gonna very slow patrol. Oh, he's coming back. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to get him, though. No way can I get him with the camera there. Okay, I think I can hack this. Nope. Fuck. Okay, I do have 9 tools. I could just shut that fucking thing off with a multi-tool. Okay, now he's coming in. Okay. Oh shit. I shouldn't have turned that on. I don't know why I just turned on my light. That was so fucking stupid.
Guess it was nothing.
If you say so. Don't have long to try to hack it. Better do this fucking quickly. Wait a minute, does it pause time? I thought it didn't pause time. Maybe it does. Oh, seriously? You can't even be discovered when you have it... the control panel open? Okay. You can see people move, though. It just for some reason disables it? That's really bizarre. Ooh, and there's ammo open. Excellent. Okay, all the problems in the entire world have now been solved. Okay, maybe just some of them. Yeah, this one's got infinite strength for some bizarre reason. Not gonna be breaking that open, ever. Literally, never. This one's 35. Let's try that. Jesus Christ, that's amazing. This sword is awesome. Key to weapon storage closet. Weapon reload improvement. Need more room. What do I not need? I certainly don't need that. What else? I don't need liquor. Nor do I need the stupid wine. I'll use it on my... I don't know. Whatever. Sniper? Sure. From Walton Simons to Agent Paul Jenkins. During my review of security measures this morning, I noticed a potential hole in the security office of the East Warehouse. Please change this code immediately to 2249. We will pursue a more thorough solution at a later date. Walton Simons. Okay. So, security office. Of East Warehouse. Two two four nine. Page unveils Aquinas at a lavish press conference today, attended by mainstream and technical media alike. Bob Page unveiled Page Industries' newest technological achievement, Aquinas, rumored to have been in development. Hold on, I have something to deal with.
Guess it was nothing.
Ooh, something went down the wrong way. Excuse me.
What was that? It's Denton.
In the target range.
That's right! I have, what, 2 chest hit points? That didn't go so well. Oh, I'm back here. Well, fuck me. I'll be right back. Alright, let's try this again. Why would somebody just come in here to the pitch blackness and stare into an empty room? Don't have many charges left. Ooh, there's one lamb. Oh yeah, I found a medkit, by the way, in one of the desks that I didn't fully destroy. Just go ahead and use it on my chest, which really needs it. Or maybe I should use it on my leg. Nah, my chest is more likely to be hit. Honestly, this sword genuinely seems overpowered. It's kind of ridiculous. Just kind of ridiculous. I know it was unlocked. I just wanted to destroy it. This, however, cannot be destroyed, which means I must see what's inside. My curiosity begs for it. What the? Oh. Shouldn't have reloaded. Here's a tip to all soldiers. Take cover and then reload. Anyone else coming? Nope. Really, who runs into the room of engagement and then reloads? Almost feel bad for the guy. Okay, let's take a look at what's here. And read all the stuff I've left scattered about. Got a bit of time? Okay. Be advised that from today onwards, all bots will be serviced on bi-weekly rotating intervals. Okay. Grey death reminder. Any personnel exhibiting symptoms of the grey death, or who has come into contact with such an individual, shall report immediately to the base hospital for treatment. By treatment, they mean death. Clearances? Okay, gotta go. Image Millennial Magazine. Added to vault. Millennium magazine, rather. Alright, pretty sure this is gonna just take me to the same system, I think. But let me just be sure of that. Yes. Okay, so what did this say? All clearances to the advanced submarine facility are immediately revoked. Only authorized security and FEMA personnel or those other individuals with valid FEMA clearance will be allowed access. High alert situation, lethal force, okay. Okay, I've added a new account for our friendly neighborhood FEMA rep. It's only temporary, but it should allow him to check his email and all that. Let him know we're behind a firewall, so if he wants to access any PrivNet stuff, that'll take some working out with IS. The login's Walton and the password Simons. Wow, okay. Write that down. Not the most secure. Can I log into that here? No. Unless I'm misspelling it. Must be from a different computer, I suppose. Oh yes, I was reading this, wasn't I? Hold on. Mm-hmm, okay, I already got that down. Hold on a second. And let's just do that. Gotta get the feng shui of this room right. Yeah. Okay, so I can't break down a door strength of 50. So here's something I want to test. This is what I was wondering what to spend my skill points on. So let me try to upgrade my low-tech skill. Still can't. Okay, let's do it again. Wow, really? Even with it upgraded twice, I still can't. Okay, I'm definitely not spending my skill points on that. Oh my. Yeah, I bet I could chop that thing's legs off with a couple hits of the dragon's tooth. It's still pretty intimidating, though. Okay, would this be Walton Simons? Yes. Ah, and I can take my time reading it. From P. Jenkins, Preparations. I have downloaded the latest keyhole surveillance and given the projected weather and tides for the next 12 hours. The PRCS wall cloud should dock ahead of schedule at 18:40. All clearances to the sub-pen have been revoked, and with the exception of a small maintenance crew, all base personnel have been evacuated from the facility. I will coordinate perimeter and security with Captain Keen. We should be able to begin loading of the helicopters within 2 hours of the wall cloud's arrival. I will contact you again once the operation has commenced. Agent Jenkins. Regarding security request from D. Palmer, or D. Palm. Yes, sir, my apologies. I will certainly see to it that your orders are carried out with all speed and precision. Please let me know if you require anything else. As a response to this, FEMA requires you to comply during this crisis situation, and you are legally obligated to do so. We are attempting to control an insect population that may be a carrier for the Grey Death. If you do not devote your fullest enthusiasm to this operation, then you can and will be summarily court-martialed. If you have any questions about my authority, refer them to Rear Admiral Ratchik. Once the wall cloud is docked, the submarine facility will be cordoned off and only FEMA or authorized security. Okay. Yep, security, security, security. Ooh, Gunther Herman. He has left. I have... Oh my god, his spelling is still horrible. I have looking for that traitor, J.C. Denton, or Ed, or whatever he calls himself, but he is not in Hong Kong. I am to be returning to New York, but I will find him. Thank you for this mission. It is what I want. I will secede for you and for Agent Navarre. Gunther Herman. This is from Pin. P-Yin. VersaLife. The VersaLife situation has been corrected. All evidence of MJ-12 involvement was removed prior to the building being demolished, effectively removing all secondary and tertiary evidence along with key compromised personnel. Wow, they actually took people out. They killed people. Nice. Dicks. We have leaked items to the press implicating Denton and his associates and have received favorable feedback from our sources. Production of the non-eutectic blade has been only temporarily delayed and will be shifted to other technology centers with a minimal impact to the overall schedule. Oh yes, didn't quite finish with this. Let's see. Page Industries' newest technological achievement, Aquinas. Remutro has been in development for almost 5 years at a cost of over a billion credits. Aquinas is a seamless, transparent replacement for the current patchwork of net protocols that promises to radically expand bandwidth without the need for new hardware. That sounds like an attempt to have a monopoly on the internet and control everything. Aquinas is the result of over 500 man-years of effort on the part of some of the most talented and driven people in the industry, Page said at the conference. We're grateful to the NSA and the Hogg Commission on Secure Communications for trusting Page Industries with the responsibility for this technological milestone. As of noon today, you can expect nearly all of the world's net traffic to be carried by Aquinas. Bandwidth is now, for all intents and purposes, free. Apparently it's named after the titular Thomas Aquinas, whose philosophy is a well-known passion for Bob Page. Well, pardon me if I'm a bit cynical about that. As of noon today, you can expect all the world's traffic net to be carried. Nearly all the world's traffic net traffic to be carried by Aquinas. In other words, it's already happened. Great. Oh yeah, it's already in here. Okay, moving on. If there's anyone inside of ammunition storage. Who even needs lockpicks anymore? Oh god, there's robots in there. Okay. Ooh, recharge station. Excellent. And glowy things. I like glowy things. However, I don't like Windows. I prefer Linux. No, I'm just kidding. I've never used Linux. I have no idea. Can I destroy this? I'm kind of on a roll on destroying stuff to achieve my aims, so why not? Nope. Don't even think I need the password for that, because I'm pretty sure I've opened it. I'm assuming that just opens the gate. The one that's already open. Security office of East Warehouse. Oh my god, that's a lot of numbers. Yeah, I definitely don't have the password for that. And again, I don't think I need it. Warning. Mech's on patrol. Oh, Jesus. Well, fuck. Where the hell did that come from? Last I saw it like 5 seconds ago, it was turned the other way. But it seems there's two. Well, shit. Let's try that again. Super fast this time. And drinks. Wonderful multi-tool. More tools. Cool. Awesome. Radical dude. Nice. Let's drink those. Okay. Yeah, that one's looking the other way. There must be another one. That is looking more this way. Okay. Well, I'm thinking I need to do this. Well, that was pretty easy.
You won't believe this, JC. There was a raid on smugglers. I just saw Gunter get into a copter on the roof and head back to Unatco. I don't think smuggler got out in time. Just thought you might want to know.
Oh, no. Does that mean if I actually went to a smuggler, I could have saved him or something? I mean, there's nothing to suggest he was actually in danger. I just said go to him if I want explosives. If anything, I would think going to him would put him in more danger. Because they might be tracking me and follow me to his place. But, anyway. Okay, I don't actually know what these buttons do. I'm a little bit scared to press them. I can't use Walton Simons here, can I? Oh, shit, I can. Oh, I'm hearing the huge thing behind the building. Okay, whew. Freaked out for a second. Go on standby. Okay. No, don't attack Non. No, it's fine. Okay. Freaking law. Alright, see what this does. Oh, it just opens it up. Okay, cool. Oh, that's kind of loud. It's kind of super loud. Thank God everybody in the area seems to be gone. There's just TNT randomly strewn about the storage areas. Wonderful. Totally safe. Oh, this is actually four getting to the other side, isn't it? It's weird. Why would all of these lifter things be at different heights? Almost as if you're meant to do platforming. Bizarre. Alright, got four. I think I need five, right? Hazmat suit. Do I need another one? Eh, why not? I wonder. If I move this in the way of the door, is it going to explode when the door closes? Assuming I actually can close them. I must know. Also, I'm pretty sure I still don't have enough lambs. But I'm sure I can find another one. Ooh, don't need that. Let's try this. Let's save it first, just in case something goes horribly wrong. Yep. Awesome.
Check weapons.
Ow. Oh shit, the camera's actually active. Could use two tools to take it out. I do have 13 of them. I don't think I need to. Nah, I probably don't need to. Let's go pay a visit to the guy that heard me out here.
What was that?
Lock strength infinite. Door strength 100%. Oh yeah, somebody, I was looking. I was doing some research on the skills, and I learned something pretty interesting. And that's that if you try to use your keyring on a door, and it says your nano keyring doesn't have the right code like it does now,
thought it was a terrorist.
That apparently means there actually is a code. If it says something else, I don't remember what it actually says, but if it says something else, that means there isn't a code. So if it specifically says you don't have the right code, that implies that you actually can get the right code. So there is a code to this. See if I can destroy it. I already know I can.
Stand
what?
Right. Help!
What?
Goddamn terrorist.
God! I don't... What? I don't understand. There was a safe that had a door strength of 50% and I couldn't destroy that. This had a strength of 100% and I just destroyed it in one hit. I don't get it. Ooh, another lamb. So, did they forget about me? Yes, they did. Okay. There's an unconscious body up here, and he just literally shot at me, and 10 seconds later, it's like, must have been a rat. Must have been the wind. I love it. Okay, I've seen one soldier in here, and it looks like there's two cameras. I don't like the sound of that. There's two soldiers in here. What do I actually need from here, though? I don't think I need anything. There's like nothing in here. Do I have an image of the compound? What do I have images of? Oh yeah, magazine. Bob Page, will Aquinas, whatever, change the world? Experts debate world of unlimited bandwidth. Resurgence in world terrorism. Okay, Oh yeah, Joe Green. Totally forgot about you. Oh well. This is for inside, isn't it? Yeah, that's for inside. Okay, I haven't even gotten inside yet. I don't see anything useful in here. Here, have a knife. Oh god, you better reload fast. Come on, 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 come on. I am literally out of ammo. Okay. Oh. The fuck is that? Is it even downer? Is it downer? I think it's down there. Anyway, I'm actually going to end this episode here. Yes. I shall continue. Alright, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.